Because I don't want to be the victim. I'm not a victim.
Kaur was just 5 years old when her parents moved her and her three siblings from India to Canada.
In your new book,
yeah,
The Sun and Her Flowers, there's a poem called Broken English.
Yes.
And you talk about sort of being ashamed as a child of your immigrant parents.
I think about the way my father pulled the family out of poverty without knowing what a vowel was. And my